Jill!
Come on, everybody. Get ready to dance and sing the ABCs. We're gonna see uppercase and lowercase letters, and look and listen for this. When I say L-M-N-O-P, teachers and kids out there, I say it a little bit slower. It goes right with the music. Listen and look for that one, all right? Have fun. Let's dance and sing the ABCs. Let's dance and sing the ABCs. Let's dance and sing the ABCs. Let's dance and learn from A to Z. Now I never will forget how to say the alphabet. Do the disco and sing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, Z. Now I never will forget how to say the alphabet. Do the chicken and sing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I never will forget how to say the alphabet. Let's dance and sing the ABCs. Let's dance and learn from A to Z. Now I never will forget how to say the alphabet. Do the swim. Fun singing and dancing. I love to dance. I hope you had a great time dancing too. Now, let's sing the letters of the alphabet and the letter sounds and a word that begins with that letter. I've got my guitar. Sing along with me.
Hi, I'm Jack Hartmann. Sing along and let's learn the 26 letters of the alphabet and their sounds. A is for apple, a, a, apple. B is for ball, b, b, ball. C is for cat, k, k, cat. D is for dog, d, d, dog. E is for egg, e, e, egg. F is for fish, f, f, fish. G is for goat, g, g, goat. H is for hat, h, h, hat. The alphabet, A to Z. The alphabet will help me learn to read. I is for igloo, I, I, igloo. J is for jelly, j, j, jelly. K is for kite, k, k, kite. L is for lamb, u, u, lamb. M is for mouse, m, m, mouse. N is for nest. Nest. O is for octopus. Octopus. P is for pumpkin. Pumpkin. The alphabet. A to Z. The alphabet will help me learn to read. Q is for queen. Queen. R is for rainbow. Rainbow. S is for sun. Sun. T is for tiger. Tiger. U is for umbrella. Umbrella. V is for van. Van. W is for wagon. Wagon. X like in fox. Fox. Y is for yo-yo. Yo-yo. Z is for zipper. Zipper. The alphabet. A to Z. The alphabet will help me learn to read. The alphabet. A to Z. The alphabet will help me learn to read. Sing and learn with me. I love playing the guitar. I hope you enjoyed singing along with me. Now we're just going to sing and learn about the letter A. But not only sing the letter, see the letter, upper and lowercase, but we're also going to sign it. This is letter A, just like this. This is how you sign it. And we're going to learn all different words that begin with that letter. Sing and sign and learn the letters of the alphabet.
The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet. This is letter A, this is letter A. Upper and lowercase letter A. Now listen and say the sounds letter A makes. And here are some words that start with letter A. A is for apple.
A is for apple.
A is for alligator.
A is for alligator.
A is for astronaut.
A is for astronaut.
A is for a acorn.
A is for a acorn.
A is for a ape.
A is for a ape.
The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet. Now my friends, let's do it again. A is for apple.
A is for apple.
A is for alligator.
A is for alligator.
A is for astronaut.
A is for astronaut.
A is for a acorn.
A is for a acorn.
A is for a ape. The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet.
Now, girls and boys, you do it on your own.
A is for a.
A is for a.
A is for a.
A is for a.
A.
A is for A.
A is for A. 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 A.
The alphabet. The alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet. This is letter A. This is letter A. Upper and lower case letter A. Upper and lower case letter A. That was great, singing and signing and learning about the letter A and all those words that begin with the letter A. Now, let's sing and sign and learn about the letter B.
The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet.
This is letter B, this is letter B. Upper and lower case letter B. Now listen and say the sound letter B makes. And here are some words that start with letter B. B is for b, b, ball.
B is for b, b, ball.
B is for b, b, bear.
B is for b, b, bear.
B is for b, b, bird.
B is for b, b, bird.
B is for b, b, boy.
B is for b, b, boy.
B is for b, b, bug.
B is for b, b, bug.
The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet. Now my friends, let's do it again. B is for b, b, ball.
B is for b, b, ball.
B is for b, b, bear.
B is for b, b, bear.
B is for b, b, bird.
B is for b, b, bird.
B is for b, b, boy.
B is for b, b, boy.
B is for b, b, bug.
B is for b, b, bug.
The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet. Now, girls and boys, you do it on your own. B is for b, b.
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 B is for b, b. B is for b, b.
B is for b, b.
B is for b, b.
B is for b, b.
The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet. This is letter B, this is letter B. Upper and lower case letter B. Upper and lower case letter B. Good job on B. Now let's sing and sign and learn about the letter. What's that one? C. You got it.
The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet.
This is letter C, this is letter C. Upper and lower case letter C. Now listen and say the sound letter C makes. And here are some words that start with letter C. C is for car.
C is for car.
C is for cat.
C is for cat.
C is for caterpillar.
C is for
caterpillar. C is for cow.
C is for cow.
C is for coat.
C is for coat.
The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet. Now, my friends, let's do it again. C is for car.
C is for car.
C is for cat.
C is for cat.
C is for caterpillar.
C is for caterpillar.
C is for cow.
C is for cow.
C is for coat.
C is for coat.
The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet. Now, girls and boys, you do it on your own. C is for c.
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 C is for c. The alphabet, the alphabet. Sing and learn the letters of the alphabet. This is letter C, this is letter C. Upper and lowercase letter C. Upper and lowercase letter C. Good job on C2, learning how to sign the letter C and all different words that begin with the letter C. Are you ready? Now the letters of the alphabet, sounds and words, and move like animals move.
Let's move like the animals all around and learn the letter sounds. Animal, alphabet, A to Z. Animal, alphabet, will help you write and read. Animals move, animals groove. Let's all do like the animals do. Learn our letters, learn our sounds. Let's learn the animal alphabet right now. A, A, alligator. B, B, butterfly. D, D, deer. E, E, elephant. F, F, falcon. G, G, gorilla. H, hippopotamus. Animal, alphabet, A to Z. Animal, alphabet, will help you write and read. I,
kangaroo. L, ooh, lion. M, monkey. N, newt. O, octopus. Alphabet A to Z. Animal alphabet will help you write and read. Q, qua, quail. R, rabbit. S, snake. Umbrella bird. V, vulture. W, walrus. X, like in fox. Y, yak. Z, zebra. I'm so ready to read and write. Gonna do my best and really try. Learn each letter, learn each sound. Practice and learn how to write them down. Animal alphabet A to Z. Animal alphabet will help you write and
rock, move like
quail. Qua, qua, quail. R, r, rabbit. R, r, rabbit. S, snake. S, snake. T, turtle. Turtle. U, umbrella bird. Umbrella bird. V, vulture. Vulture. W, wolf. Wolf. X, like in fox. Like in fox. Y, yak. Yak. Z, zebra. Zebra.
To the animal alphabet rock, learn the letters and sounds. To the animal alphabet rock, move like the animals all around.
Oh, I love moving like all different animals. That's so much fun. You have to use your imagination and your whole body and your brain. Oh, fantastic. You did a great job. Let's cool it down a little bit and just sing a nice, peaceful, relaxing song, the ABC Lullaby.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I never will forget how to say the alphabet. C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I never will forget how to say the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I never will forget how to say the alphabet. Learning the alphabet A to Z will help me write and help.
I'm so glad you joined me on learning all about the letters of the alphabet. We danced. Did you do a little disco? Oh, did you do a little floss dance? No, we didn't do floss dance. We did a little chicken. That's right. That's right. I can do the floss dance though. We danced. We learned to sign the letter A, B, and C. And we moved like all different animals move. And we had a little lullaby. Learning all about the alphabet, so important to help us read and write. Thank you, everybody. Be sure to subscribe and press the like button below. It's easy and free. And want to have more fun learning with me? Search for these fun videos or check out my website, jackhartmann.com.